From the Library of Congress in Washington, D.C.
Hello. Welcome. My name is John Fan. I'm the head of research and programs at the American Folklife Center, and I'm introducing our artist on behalf of our director, Betsy Peterson, who usually has this pleasure. On behalf of our entire staff at the American Folklife Center, we want to welcome you to our 2018 Homegrown Concert Series in the historic Coolidge Auditorium. Today we've got a fabulous concert featuring the Mdou Moctar quartet playing Tuareg desert guitar music. The Homegrown Series is designed to feature the very best of traditional music, dance, and narrative arts. To do this, the Folklife Center works with many talented and dedicated folk arts coordinators and promoters from across the country and around the world. They help us select exciting performers from the most important and representative traditions within their communities and bring them to Washington, D.C. Our performance today will be webcast for the collections of the Library of Congress. So just as a reminder, this would be a good time to turn off your cell phones unless you want to be permanently ensconced in our collections. This is personally very exciting for me because I've been a fan of Mdou Moctar's guitar playing for several years now. Mdou is a Tuareg guitarist from a small village in the Azawagh desert of Niger. He plays in the tradition of desert guitar popularized by groups like Tinariwen and Bombino, but adds his own personal touches to the genre. His music is rooted in tradition, with polyrhythms borrowed from the traditional guitar and calabash style called takamba, and lyrics sung in the style of old nomadic poets. His guitar playing is nonetheless wild and unrelenting, showing the influence of global pop. Coming from a remote region steeped in religious tradition where guitar music was all but prohibited, he taught himself to play on a homemade instrument cobbled together out of planks of wood. Teaching himself in secret and eventually finding a real guitar, he became a local celebrity among the village youth and went on to become an international recording artist. In 2015, he co-wrote and starred in the first ever Tuareg language film, a Saharan remake of Prince's Purple Rain, which I highly recommend watching. So please join me in welcoming Mdou Moctar and his band, Ahomadou Madassane, Abubakar Ibrahim Mazawaje, and Michael Koltoum. Thank you.
Hey, thank you for coming. And thank you for inviting me here. We are very enjoying to play here. Absolutely, my country is very far to DC, but I'm here. Yeah, it's honor for me. We play in the different places. It's very, very different here. It's in big house, the land. But in the desert, it's yeah. You see the star. You play. And everybody's together dancing. Yeah, it's something like that. It's very difficult. The culture is really difficult. I like when I travel, I see a lot of things very, very different in my town. Yeah. Thank you. We'll be right back. Thank you. Question. Nice question. I like this song because it's like it's a revolution, but it's like me all time. I'm traveling, and I made it like je parle comme j'explique. You speak French? C'est comme j'ai fait ça d'une sorte comme si je raconte à ma mère ce qui se passe dans le monde qu'elle n'a pas vu. like that. Thank you.
Thank you. كمام ترهانين توتي الطاوين وركاش ننتاكس تاكي انتي مفوسين متوان الصنغل يسيد والجيش كان ويا عدالتين تخلو تراها ودي انتي غدرين ترهاسي بدول سرها سكرة ودي سيرين ترهاسي بدول
Thank you. Thank you.
I'm sorry for the sound. I think it's very high, but I'm really sorry. Three, four. Poperenda le désert. C'è des questions concernant ça? You got some question? Yeah? Merci, à vous aussi.
Expliquer ce qu'il veut dire au juste.
Un peu de prince? Des princes, je ne peux pas. C'est pas le même style. C'est pas le même style. It's not the same style. Yeah. C'est pour cela même qu'on est là. Hier, il y avait une école, vraiment, je n'ai pas très bien son nom dans ma tête. What is the name for a school for yesterday? Episcopal? Episcopal, ou bien un truc comme ça. Oui, oui. Ils m'ont posé des questions concernant mon choix dans la musique et tout ça. Là. Donc, je leur ai dit que pour moi, la musique, c'est comme un océan de sons différents. C'est tout un océan, la musique. Donc, des sons différents. Donc, on ne peut pas dire celui-là, il n'est pas meilleur, celui-là, il est meilleur. Parce que c'est comme les habits. Je porte la couleur blanche, ça couvre toujours mon corps, mais l'autre, il préfère la couleur rouge, ça couvre, c'est son choix. Tu vois, ainsi de suite, l'autre, il préfère la couleur noire, l'autre préfère la couleur jaune, mais ensemble de tous, ce sont tous des habits, mais avec des couleurs différentes. Donc c'est comme ça, même la musique, il y a jazz, il y a reggae, il y a blues, il y a je ne sais pas, il y a rock, mais chacun a sa public, et ce sont tous des musiciens, et tout est beau. Et merci.
Thank you.
Thank you. For everybody for coming. It's my pleasure, and thank you for the hospitality. I'm very happy. My name is Mdou Moctar. Rhythmic guitar, Ahmadou Madassan. The bass, Michael Colting. Yeah. He's from United States and he's the freedom for me. We are together, everybody. The drummer. Abubakar Mazawaje. We're living in the same town in Niger. Niger, it's in Africa. It is in between Algeria and Libya, Mali, Nigeria. Yeah, it's in between them. We're living in Agadez. It is in the desert. We are very happy to be here. Thank you.
This has been a presentation of the Library of Congress. Visit us at loc.gov.